The funeral procession of the late Dr. Ngavirue made a pass-by at Kambadhembi Royal House before proceeding to the Okakarara Municipal Cemetery for burial. Among those who attended included President Hakinginkop and other national leaders. The funeral ceremony lasted close to an hour and no speeches were made apart from funeral rites. Dr. Ngavirue was declared a national hero by President Kinkop. The funeral ceremony lasted close to an hour and no speeches were made apart from funeral rites. Dr. Ngavirue was declared a national hero by President Kinkop. He could, however, not be buried at the hero's acre as he wished to be buried next to his first late wife. Ngarie Kavari, NBC News, Okakarara.